Hello and welcome. In light of recent concerns over online security, we have sought the advice of an expert with substantial experience in both surveillance and communication. Thank you for joining us. In your considered opinion, what is the best mechanism or process for simultaneously protecting national security and preserving personal privacy?
I don't know. I'm a bird.
Mockingbird, up in the tree. Mockingbird, won't you talk to me?